Hi everyone, I'm Lauren from Lauren's Looms, and today I'm going to show you how to make a triple double single. What it looks like. And you will need the loom for this. If you don't have the loom, I'm so sorry. I will upload or post, whatever you want to call it, a video soon on how to do it without the loom, but it will be a bit hard. So let's get started.
Yeah, boy. You can move it. So your name should be like this. Right. Like that.
Sorry about the confusion, but I just need to figure it out.
You need to put it this way, this bit. Wait. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the right part. Okay, so let's get started. Today I'm going to teach you how to make one with three colours in it. But you can do what I did here with just the two colours. We can do just three of one colour. So I'm going to be doing a red, orange, and then not yellow. It's going to be red, orange, white. So you're going to get two bands. If you're making a triple single, then just put one band on. But as I'm making a triple double single, I'll put two bands on. Sorry about the noise.
Sunday.
Not many bands in this. I'm just gonna get a few ready. And to keep going up the loom with two bands at a time. This is an easy design. You do need glitter bands or clear jelly bands, whatever you want to call them. And they don't have to be a literally clear.
They can be a pink jelly.
Wait, I'm actually showing it.
Shimmery pink.
I'm sorry, in the next video I'm gonna use my camera. I just haven't got a webcam yet, that's why every time you look on one of my videos, my first or second video, you will see that. Webcam, set up your webcam.
I'm aware of that.
She's not aware of it. She's not going to change it.
I am going to change it soon.
I just really need to find the right time
to do it because Sunday I'm really manic.
For this project, you don't normally do this, but you do go up to that peg. You go, so your chain should look a bit like that. So from that side, one, two, set. By the way, when you're doing this, don't get frustrated if any bands break, because if you're doing a double single, you won't really see it. Because if you look at this bracelet, there's nothing to do with triple double single, it's hexadiff. You can't see the little pink mistake. Because when you stretch it, and you need to see it, don't stretch it if a band breaks. Anyway, that's just my little. So now you're going to get Sorry if my voice isn't that loud. I'm going to get a load of orange bands. Alright, so I'm going to go up the loom. There is an extension for this. It may seem like a lot of extensions are single, this is a single, but at the start it's really hard to see which band to actually grab. That's three bands there, two bands. Two bands.
Need one band.
Of course, I need to put that. Okay.
And then, right here.
Sorry if you can hear a lot of noises.
But it's just that I'm trying to talk over them.
Okay, so now I'm going to go to my white. Sorry. My extension is going to be white as well. So I'm going to put a bit more white there than I actually need a chain. And then you're going to do another chain. Doesn't matter what colours you use, it's not like a charm, like a leprechaun hat. You can't do a purple one. It's not like a thing where you have to do it in the exact colour. You can do any colour you want. You don't have to follow this pattern. You don't have to follow anyone's pattern. You can do your own pattern. But pattern, I don't really care about the pattern. That's why I just pick three random colours. I didn't even prepare for the colours before the video. So now you've done all those.
Loom chains.
Now we can start doing the what's it called? Caps. Now we can start doing the caps. Make sure this is alright. So you're gonna So now we're gonna add the caps. So I have some glitter bands. You can do glitter bands, but I'm doing red, orange, and white caps. So at the sides it looks really flary. I'll show you how else I do it. By the way, if your pegs are like a little C, then you have to play the bones up that way, not that way, otherwise it'll be really awkward. I'm going to get one red band, put it right on those four. May seem weird, but you put it on those four. This is the dark laser. Okay. Bare form. Ugly form. And then you're going to keep doing a chain of chain. Done line. Done holding. It's kind of a chain because they're touching each other, but it's going to do a triangle. Put it on there. Now we're going to do it this way. Yeah? I have no idea. Ask me in a minute. Ask me in a minute. I just broke the band just then. It was the thing. I'm going to keep doing the traps. And I will be back.